like the old pill. It's like old time.
Let's cover that airplane with.
This is a T-34 that made bigger. And man got a sky full of aircraft. RealFlight G2. I didn't have my high rates on, so when I tried to do that roll, that happened. Flying back around here and like I landed. But I'll say hello to everybody out there in YouTube land, all my buddies that watch what I do. I still got this, and I really want to get back into the actual deal.
Coming in.
I think I'll just go ahead and spank this one. Give me something else here. Let's see what we got.
It's fast, dog. Gotta be home in 5 minutes. Land a little closer, you wouldn't get so much exercise.
What's this thing? Yeah, that's the one I made a duck to fan out of.
249.
I didn't see that coming. There we go.
Watch out for the bird!
That thing's cooking. Boy, I used to fly these back in the 80s. Well, I tried to. Flew a few times. Couldn't afford it. Always something happening to them. Oh my God, I mean, I fell in love with these. Had a bunch of, well, not a bunch, but a few model airplanes. And got rid of them all of them to do this, and didn't have much success. I had no money, and boy, these things are expensive. See that thing stall on me there for no reason?
Try that a little lower.
I mean, just stalled on me for no freaking good reason. F-16.
Why don't you bring that thing back here where we can see it?
Well, there they are clapping for me again, right before I hit the ground. If I can land it. Boy, it sure is pitch sensitive. Wasn't that pretty though? Y'all seen that? Everybody clapping? I just love putting on a good show. Putting one on with this ducted fan F-16. So pitch sensitive. And rudder's effective on this.
Come on now, rig it out.
There's a cross around there. Wasn't that pretty though?
Come on now, ring it out.
Let's see. Gonna get a clopter. I guess I want to make bigger. What happened there? Well, that one don't work. Seen that. Imagine that. What these look. The Bill H. Tech team looks better though. I don't think there's one in here though.
Here comes the front police.
No, there isn't. Not just caliber, though. Well, did you see that? It wasn't right at all.
You're not one of those passing
ghosts. Well, I had one of these, and I loved it. Well, it flew good. And never wrecked it. Wound up selling it. It had OS 37 on it. Belt driven tail. And it was something else. Had like a 240 gyro on it. The top of 240. Granddaughter standing right there beside me looking. Get back over here. You seen Papa do that?
Yeah.
Papa did good. I'm the best, right? Boy, that's something. Yeah, here's a... blew this thing up. I made it big. That's a Vietnam hero helicopter. I like the way these look though.
Come on, 49.
Crack that. I did it, and I didn't mean to do it. Impala. I like that one. But I like the red, white, and blue sheen. Well, he got in my way on purpose. Set me in the ground.
Look out! Watch out!
I don't want to keep this going too long. I got other stuff I'm doing. You know, I'm going to have to tell the guys I gotta go. I'm sorry, you know. They can hang out and fly as long as they want. Good luck to them. Happy flying.
Check the batteries.
Y'all seen it there? Well, this is Jerry Trouton, Kent Tool, Texas. I want to get back into flying my actual models. And I do. I'll video it like I always do and put it up there for your viewing pleasure. I want to thank everyone for watching, and God bless.